Hey guys, this is Visesh from VTuber. So in this channel we're gonna do tech reviews, how-to videos, and tutorials just like this one. So let's get started. In this tutorial I'm gonna teach you how to track how to make an image or a text to follow an certain object in Sony Vegas. So let's get started. I just imported one into Sony Vegas and I dragged it onto my timeline. I'm gonna delete some parts of the video, so as I'm not gonna do it for the complete video because it's so much time taking. Now I'm going to right click and click on insert video track, then right click again and click on insert text media. A box should pop open right now, and you can just change the text whatever you want to. I'm gonna change it to watch right now. I'm gonna make it follow the watch in the video. I'm gonna change the text to comic book. We'll keep the size at 20, and yeah, it's right. So I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna drag that onto my video, complete video. So I'm gonna delete the excess part. Now what you have to do is right click and click on video event pan or crop. Now there will be a box, so that is what you need to do motion tracking, or what this video is for. You can line up the text with the watch in the video. So the main thing to do motion tracking you need is the diamond type gray buttons you have down in the timeline. Now what you have to do is go through the timeline and see, just insert those keyframes, those diamond colored buttons, so the object can move or follow the object in the watch. I'm gonna resize it so that it fits right. You can change the color, you can make it 3D. You just have to play with it. It takes so much time. Yeah, it's worth the time. It really looks great with this. I'm gonna insert a couple of keyframes so that you can do much more, but yeah, I'm gonna do just a little more. I'm gonna save this now. And so now let's play the video. You can see the text tracks onto the watch itself, so you don't have to worry about that. My computer is a bit laggy right now, so I'm playing multiple softwares. I'm sorry for that. So this is a tutorial, guys, and be sure to watch the previous video. If you like this, smash the like button and do subscribe for more videos.